Hey everybody, it's Captain Keith with MarineMax. This evening I'm with Jim McAllen, Marketing Manager of Raymarine. We're on board a Boston Whaler 38 outrage. We've got the beautiful Axiom Raymarine systems in here, and they do some really cool things. Let's say you've been out fishing all day and you come back to the dock and you've got fish to clean, and the kids are on here and you want to keep them busy. You've got the ability to pull up Netflix, they can listen to Spotify, they can do everything. These things will seamlessly integrate with audio systems and also popular apps, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so can you show me kind of how this is gonna work or
sure.
what we're gonna do?
Yeah, so this is our Axiom XL16 system. This is our audio app that's actually running on the right-hand screen, and this actually can remote control a lot of popular marine stereo source units.
Okay.
So whether you're a Fusion guy, JL Audio, Rockford Fosgate.
Doesn't matter, they all work.
Works with all of them. They all use standard networking, and we can remote control them. We support a lot of their advanced features too, so if they have multi-zone control, if they have independent volume or independent sources, we can work all that stuff through the interface
Very
as well.
Cool. Okay, so here we've got the album artwork on this screen. We've got the audio controls over here and something totally different down here.
Yes, yeah, they're all independent, so you can kind of place whatever app you want on any screen.
And is this limited to these 16-inch screens?
It's not. Actually, we have Axioms as small as 7 inches and as large as 24 inches. So we've got a screen for just about any boat out there.
Very cool. So we're done listening to music, and now we want to go, let's say, watch Netflix or something.
Sure,
what
yeah.
do we have to do?
We just touch down here. This is our LightHouse 3 apps menu. I touch the Netflix app. And here we've got the Avengers playing.
I'll be done.
And it works just like it does at home. It's actually really cool. It streams through the internet.
Okay.
And there's the Netflix interface, just like
right,
you would
just
have
like, yep.
on your TV or on your tablet. You know, all your preferences are here. You're logged in with your Netflix account. So
okay, so you've got to be somewhere where you've got internet access to
yes,
access
you do.
All this
yep.
stuff.
And that's really the only catch is you have to have internet access. So if you're at your home dock or at the marina, you can use Wi-Fi. If you're out on the water, you can use your mobile hotspot.
Cool. Okay, Jim, so where can people learn more about this stuff and get hold of you?
The best place to find out all about our products, get all our specs, is on raymarine.com.
Very good. And you know, you can always check us out at marinemax.com, and we've got this information for you as well. Hope this enlightened you a little bit. So this is pretty cool stuff. We've got some more things coming. We'll see you out on the water.